Welcome to Enadoc, a browser-based document imaging and management system on the cloud. Unlike other systems, Enadoc lets you search for your documents easily using tags and libraries. Tags are keywords related to your documents. Libraries show tags associated with all the documents stored in it. Libraries are perfect for a specific group, department, or other functions for organized file storing. There are many ways to add documents to Enadoc. One of those is uploading or capturing documents to My Workspace. For now, let's focus on upload, which allows you to add files from your local drive to My Workspace. First, select a document you want to upload to My Workspace. You can store many different file formats in Enadoc, but this time, I will show you the smart tagging feature. I will show you how the smart tagging feature works, so I'll be using a PDF file. Take note that smart tagging works for PDF, JPEG, TIFF, and other file formats for text recognition. All added documents go to My Workspace for text analysis and optical character recognition, or OCR. Here, you can also combine, organize, and tag your documents. The boxes beside the file names show if a document is ready for tagging. To start tagging, select your document and click Tag Redact. Tag profiles are sets of tags related to a type of document. Select a tag profile relevant to your document and click Select. In the Add Tags section, you can incorporate different tags to your documents. One of these are smart tags. These are words detected from your document via OCR and text analysis. Select the relevant tags. Let's also have a closer look at reference tags. The documents you upload in Enadoc are required to have at least one reference tag for retrieval. Select a reference tag and enter the relevant data. In this example, I will select the reference tag, file name, and add a name for my document. This will appear in my tag cloud, as you will see later. Check if everything looks good, then click Transfer. This will transfer your document from My Workspace to Enadoc, where you can search, share, and download it. Now let's try retrieving your document. Click the Enadoc logo to go back to the homepage. You will see that the tag that you have previously added is shown here. Select a tag. Click this bar to view the document associated with this tag. And that's it! You have now successfully added your first document in Enadoc.